I'm going to show you how to present in Google Meet. And before I start, I'm going to give you a few guidelines that you might want to share. First, you want to make sure that you have a good headset with a microphone. That's pretty critical. If you're using your laptop microphone, there could be echo problems and the sound quality is not going to be good. And if you're making a presentation, you definitely want to have good sound. I would open the presentation ahead of time. If you're doing it in PowerPoint or Prezi or Google Slides, make sure that it's open ahead of time, and I'll show you why in a moment. You want to ask all the participants to mute their microphones. Background noise can be tremendously distracting for all, so ask everybody to mute their microphones. There's a little microphone, you can direct them to do that, and I would say that's one of the first things you would do. You also want to remind them to mute their camera if they're having some connection problems. If there are wireless connection problems and they don't have a strong connection, muting the camera will help, and so that they can hear what's going on and see it, but they won't use the bandwidth for their camera. If they want to ask questions, ask them to open the chat feature in the top right-hand corner. You might want to ask a volunteer to monitor those questions if you want students to ask questions during your presentation, because it's going to be hard for you to present and also monitor questions. So you could ask a kind volunteer to gently interrupt you with questions, or at the end, you can open the chat yourself and answer questions that way. And it's a really good way to address all questions, especially for people that are a little bit shyer, because they can actually type their questions in, have them addressed, and it works out really well. If you want to show a video, don't do it through your presentation. Put the link in the chat, have people watch the video through the link, for example, if it's a YouTube link, and then come back and you can discuss the video. So now you want to present. And so what you do is you go over to present now. That seems to make sense. And at this point, you can share a window or your entire screen. Now, because I've opened my presentation ahead of time, I'm going to open a window. So the first thing I'll do is select the presentation. So in this case, I'm going to pick the Teacher's Guide to Tech here as my presentation. And I'm going to share that. That actually is now displayed to all screens, and so this is what folks would see. Now, what you're going to do though is move to your presentation, and so then I can go through my slide and click my slides and talk about them. And if chat is open for someone else, they can ask questions after or during your presentation. It's as simple as that. Once you're finished, you simply move over, put your cursor over the screen, and this bar comes up, says you are presenting. Well, no, you're not. You're going to click stop presenting, and you've stopped presenting. And it's as simple as that. I'll go through it again with a different format. So present now, a window. You can actually present a Prezi presentation with motion. It works reasonably well. Here I am there, and now I'm going to go over to my Prezi presentation, and it comes in a bit slow, a bit awkward, but if you want to use that format, it works. And again, if I want to stop presenting, I click stop presenting. I can then move to chat here and say, are there any questions? And folks can type in their questions and I can answer them. So that's how you present in Google Meet.